Back to my YouTube channel. So today I'm going to be doing this glam night out-ish makeup tutorial, and I was actually thinking of doing a natural look, but one of the shadows turned out too dark and I was like, add a wing, add a red lip, and it'll be freaking amazing. But yeah, if you want to see how to do this beautiful makeup look, then just keep on watching. Okay, so first thing we're going to do is I'm gonna prime my face using the Sassy and Chic Moisturizing Foundation. I know it's not a primer, but it's just, I don't know why, it's just really weird, but I like using it for a primer. Yeah, it's really weird. Just put freaking product will come on. I don't use a lot.
As long as Jack didn't win. Because Jack is a skank.
The reason I use this is because it has not that much coverage, but it makes your skin really dewy. I have one primer.
And I came out in seconds.
Shut up! Okay. We're good. So, now for. Sorry, my brother's really annoying. But, now for foundation. Because I want to switch it up a little bit. For foundation, I'm going to use the Wet n Wild Photo Focus foundation. I have it in soft ivory warm.
Look at that. Yeah. My face.
It's pretty good.
I do.
It's not my favorite. It's a little bit light on me right now, but yeah.
Oh nah. Look at this dude. Look at this dude.
Oh my god, Jack.
So yeah, and I love the packaging of this, it's super nice, and it looks super high-end, but it's like, I don't even know, $5 maybe? So my beauty bonus not what, so I'm gonna go get it. So, now, I can't sit like this, I just can't even. Okay, so now I'm gonna blend it with my Real Techniques Beauty Sponge Blender, whatever. It has like all these like scratches because Katniss got a freaking hold of it. I don't know if you can see her, but she's right there. Stupid cat.
Is it that? No, it's the same speed.
Yeah, as you can see, it matches my neck. But not my arm. So yeah. I feel like it's blended enough, so I'm just gonna take this brush and blend it more because this, I put a little too much on it. Obviously, I can see it's a little, that's a little too light. I look this way, my mirror's right here. Ow! I hit myself in the freaking face.
That's horrible.
I'm amazing. By the way. Okay. Concealer. I'm gonna take my next concealer palette. I'm gonna go to the freaking light. My next concealer palette thing, and I'm gonna take shade 5, which is that one. I'm gonna take concealer brush, you know, flat brush.
What is free
And just do it like that.
Yeah,
I really like this concealer in here because it lasts really long. And it's not a freaking color corrector. Oh, and it covers up a lot. So, yeah. So, this is amazing. Yeah. And then. Again, take my Beauty Blender. She's in Beauty Blender.
I'll ride this bike that I just found off the street. No. I'm good. Bray, I'm taking cover.
I have this red line in my nose. I don't know if it can help, but it's really annoying.
You think they'd fix the loading time, Jack, huh?
It's really annoying. Just like my brother. Yeah.
I mean, there is quite a bit to load.
Almost. So I am actually gonna scoot over because, like, freaking glare. It should be good. Better.
Every single mode.
Better. Okay.
All the unique structures.
So, what do I do? What a freaking.
Yeah. The mountains.
This is why it sucks to have really freaking skin.
There's just a lot to load, Jack. So you calm down.
Combination actually, but like, so powder. I'm gonna use this LA Colors powder in nude. This is actually a really good powder, as you can tell. And the mirror is really nice, it's really big. This is, I don't know, it's just a really cheap and good powder. I really recommend it. It's only a freaking dollar, obviously. So I'm gonna hang out on my Beauty Blender.
Oh. Gotcha. Just
and dab it under my eyes.
And survey the area with jets.
Freaking punch myself in the face with a Beauty Blender. That's great. I hit that on the wall. That was annoying. So, then I'm gonna take this e.l.f. complexion brush, I think, and dip it in the powder. I'm just freaking do this. I don't like whenever people rub their face with it, because it makes it feel weird, honestly. Oh yeah. Next, we have bronzing / contouring. You definitely need a lot of that because, like, freaking ghost right now. Use this e.l.f. duo thing in Turk's Kiss Code. I really love the packaging of this. Honestly, it reminds me of NARS packaging. But we use this Wet n Wild Flame Tape contour brush and contour shade. I'm not sure what this shade is, honestly. It's too dark to be powder. It's too cool to be a highlighter. I'm very confused. Oh gosh. Pigmented. Okay. Honestly, I don't wear this.
No.
I don't like it that much right now, but we're gonna use it, then we're just gonna blend it out, hopefully. Okay, blender, Beauty Blender, blender sponge.
says implant on the back.
A little bit. Sponge. No, it's not. It's just, it like blends with nothing, but like, who cares? Fucking bland. Halfway decent. No, freaking doesn't. So I'm just gonna go over that with powder so it freaking looks more decent. This keeps freaking cracking and it's annoying me. So I'm just gonna go over my forehead contour with powder a little bit and like use my dirty, disgusting hands because I don't know how to freaking wash them. Okay. Blush. So, this is one of my two blushes. I only have two blushes, so this is one of the two. I'm not a big blush person, but this blush is really awesome. It is the Milani Powder Blush in Tea Rose. I like using a stippling brush for it. This is the Real Techniques stippling brush. But, yeah, I'm just going to take it from here. Just dab it on. Right above the contour that looks like crap. God, I look like crap on camera. Okay, I'm not keeping this, I don't think. I don't really know. I'll just need to freaking blend it out for 17 million hours. Okay, better-ish. I'm gonna save highlights for last because honestly, highlights are my favorite. So we have to save the child for last. So now for eyes, I'm going to use the Modern Renaissance palette. No freaking der.
What?
So first to prime my eyes, I'm going to use the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer. I use this as an eye primer all the time. So I just put it on my eyes.
Yo, where'd you go, man?
Eyes. Put it on my eyes and I take this Wet n Wild brush and blend it in.
I'm the clown.
Yeah. Sometimes I use my fingers because I'm disgusting. Decent. Okay. Good work. Then we're going to first take the shade Tempera on this side of the brush. This is the brush that came with it. I really like it, actually. I don't like folding palettes this way because then the mirror gets in the guy's freaking face. I like using the mirror. The mirror gets freaking dirty though. What the?
I'm confused.
I'm just using my mirror, honestly. So I have a mirror right here. It's freaking giant.
There's a foil.
This is a good fucking pot. I kept full of pile of freaking crap behind me. That's just beautiful. Actually, I'm gonna do one eye, then do the other eye off camera. That's a good idea. Okay, so then I'm going on the fluffy side. I'm going to take Golden Auteur, this shade right here, and put it in my crease. This other transition color, it's more of a like mustardy yellow color. I'm sick of this brush. I'm using this brush. This is the e.l.f. blending brush. It's actually a really good e.l.f. brush. So it looks in the pan like I'm a straight yellow color, but it actually goes on as like more of a brownie color. So then, I think I want to take a mix of Warm Taupe and Bond Fresco. This one and this one. I think I'm going to take a mix of those and pop it in my crease. I really like Bond Fresco. I don't use that much though because it just doesn't look good in my eyes, but this is like so pretty. Oh, pretty. So yeah. Then I'm gonna take the Anastasia, however you freaking pronounce it. I don't freaking know. I'm gonna take. I think I'm gonna take Primavera. I usually use Vermeer, but I'm gonna use Primavera. And put it on my lid. I really like this color.
I'll get him.
And then move it to my inner corner right here. Alright, so that's it for. Whoa. Inner corner be popping. Oh, yeah. Now for my lower lash line, I think I'm gonna use Warm Taupe. I don't freaking know these streets.
Bread.
Okay, so I'm going to go do the other eye off camera, and I'll be right back. I think Katie would really like this look.
Did you just say Corey?
Okay, so now I'm going to take this Milani Eye Tech Extreme Liquid Liner in. What's it in?
Oh, I thought you said four.
Black is the black. And I'm just gonna make a wing. And yeah. First, let's do the right eye because I always freaking mess up on the right eye, which is really weird.
You said four.
Yeah.
Okay, so you don't get hostile with me, Jack. I will put you down. I will put.
That's beautiful. It's freaking art. That looks really good, actually, for once. Like, for
fighting
once. Okay. Oh. Okay, like, decent wing. Actually freaking dead. For once. Okay, so mascara. Today I'm going to take, of course, the Benefit Roller Lash Mascara. I freaking love this mascara, honestly. It's like the best thing.
I think you might have.
It's really good. But, yeah.
Oh. You're making a new one? Okay. Here's a shortcut. I don't see a waypoint. Where do you want to go? I don't know who that one guy is.
I just want to see how ugly I look whenever I'm putting on mascara, but I'm gonna do it off camera because, like, yeah. I love this so much right now. This is amazing though, like literally. Okay, so now we're gonna do highlighter. So this is one of my holy grail highlighters at this moment. The Wet n Wild Mega Glow highlighter in Precious Petals. Honestly, this is amazing. Let me just... like what? Like $2 for the freaking best highlighter in the world, and it has a
lot. I got shot. By you.
How much product does it have in it? Hello. 5 grams? Like, I think that's a lot. I'm not really sure. But I'm gonna take this e.l.f. brush. And that one. I don't know. Just look at that. Just look at that.
Oh my god.
It's just like the eyeshadow. Primavera, I think. So I'm gonna put it around my chin.
He killed himself.
Cupid's bow. Slay the Cupid's bow though. Like, what? I don't really like putting it on my forehead, but today I'm going to just put it a little bit. Thank god I didn't do that. I swear if I break that, I will kill. I will kill someone. I will kill someone. But lips. I'm gonna go get one. I think I'm gonna use this one. It's over here. Okay. No, you shall stay on.
Wait, is he on the ground?
Stay on it. But I'm going to use first.
Oh wait.
My lips feel so gross. They're so freaking chapped. I'm gonna do this Real Her
Instant
Expert Advice Lip Liner in Lady Love and like line my lips like no freaking dare. This is almost empty. I have to sharpen this, but honestly, here's my sharpener. Perfect. I really like the song that's in my intro. Honestly. Lip liner is just one of those things that I suck at. Honestly.
Place, 7? Yeah. Better start.
Honestly, this is why I only have 2 lip liners. But listen to this. I like this one. Okay, so then I'm gonna take the Real Her liquid lipstick and of course Lady Love.
Come on, just for a while, man. Come on, don't be
it's so pretty though, like it dries super quickly and I love it.
Do some spirit mocking.
And it's really comfortable. This is beautiful. I honestly, at first, I was going for a natural summer look, then the eyeshadow went a little bit too dark, and I was like, add a wing, add red lipstick, and it will freaking be amazing. So yeah, I'm literally living for this. So my hands are just gonna sneeze. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this tutorial, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Definitely go check out all these products. They're really good. Most of them are very inexpensive. I'll have everything that I use listed in the down bar below. And yeah, I love you guys so much. Make sure to hit that subscribe button, hit the thumbs up button, hit the notification bell, comment down below any video suggestions that you have. So yeah, love you guys so much. Bye.